1974, I bust through the door, half breed looking for knowledge and acceptance or some type of reverence. I found hip hop at the age of 6 or 7. The music touched my soul, I knew that I was destined. I lost my mother who raised me at the age of 11. Went to school every day and sat in front of the preachers. I call them all that cause they wasn't my real teachers. KRS, Chuck D, Ice-T with my scholars. I received my education in the streets that were hollow. Followed Farrakhan until I thought for myself. Picked up the microphone and the records from the shelf. Started mixing beats with my man Red Soul. Still wet behind the ears, couldn't mic control. Wrote rhymes every day, I knew I couldn't quit. I looked up in the mirror and I knew that this was it, the dream. Was 91, I was ready for some fun. Me and my partner Red Soul had begun. A crew of MCs that we call BDS. Put to the test cause we wanted to be the best. Met with opposition from every fucking corner. Struggled for 3 years and I knew that we was gonna split up and went our ways. A derelict was born. The year was 94, hip hop was getting born by the East and the West Coast MCs with beef. Around the same time that I met Killer Chief, TQF and Jester P, joined forces with the D. We started the movement of the Warrior Society. Raided a rec shop as we dropped who's running shit. Chinese water torture and a list of other hits. Clicked together as a crew, we knew just what to do. Represent hip hop and always keep that shit true. There was no one else rapping at our particular level. Split up in 97, but we still remain rebels. Killer Chief incarcerated, TQF went to school. I remain with hip hop and the mic is what I rule. The dream. The new millennium, shit is getting hectic. Doing shows with local artists and you know I always wreck it. Doing collaborations with Optional and Zins. With Soul and Esoteric, we still remain fans. Maniac and TQF represent, guess who's next? Quest the Visionary on the mic, he likes to flex. Respects to this music, we know it's hip hop. To my man Nice Star, don't you ever stop. Cause I keep on doing this, no matter the consequences. You try to shut me out, but I keep on hopping fences. Chasing my dream like I did in 91. It seems like yesterday that the music had begun. It's 20 years later, hip hop is getting greater than any motherfucker with a mic or a fader. Much love to my fam, couldn't have done it without you. Blowing up in this world is what I'm about to do. Cause I'm still a little kid with this first rap single. Rewind it 20 times and I still feel the tingle. Sensations, aspirations for this microphone I fiend. Like Eric B, I rock him, I gotta chase my dream, the dream. Derelict. Shout out to Ill Methods, Savvy, DJ Splatter Monkey, Crew 54, MOS, Turntable Wrecker, Maniac, Walking Dead, Hatchet Men, Knife Star, Underground Elements, Man at Arms, hip hop.